blast all over Europe. But brace yourself, it's the world premiere Taz and Melina.
Oh, here we go. This is the paparazzi's in-house red carpet. And here comes the lovely diva herself, Melina, in her debut tonight.
Following Diva's match, she's scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Melina.
Look at this. I mean, Melina, it's the first match ever. She don't even have the tag team champions, Mercury and Nitro, with her. She's still got the paparazzi. She's still got the red carpet. Let's see, she's got the greatest entrance in the game. Here we go.
Oh, yeah, unique wrestling gear.
Who's looking at a gear? Look at that. Oh, man. What gear?
Well, nonetheless, this match
came
about.
You wear gear when you go hiking. You don't wear gear when you're wrestling, especially when you look like this.
This match came about last week. It was Hydra versus Mercury when Melina tried to get involved.
Yeah, well, he did, and then Heidenreich was about to do something bad to the lovely Melina, and then
from out of nowhere, Heidenreich's friend, Michelle McCool.
Yeah, and a nasty fight broke out here on the outside by these two very hot, sexy demons, and it got ugly, and Melina's trying to get out of Dodge, but Melina's not impressed, Cole.
No, not at all.
Good observation. Thank you. Cool. Well, tonight, SmackDown is being brought to you by Fantastic Four. Friday, only in theaters.
Can't wait.
Yep.
And by K-Swiss.
And by Burger King, who reminds you to have it your way.
And her opponent, Michelle McCool.
I'll tell you, Michelle McCool is a smoking.
Oh, hold on, wait a minute. She's like fixing a makeup up in the ring.
Well, she's got to look good. It is her world premiere here tonight. Remember, Melina said Michelle McCool was a wannabe diva.
Well, I mean, all of Melina's friends from L.A. You know, Nick and Jessica, Paris. Maybe it's a law firm. I think she said Tomcat.
Yeah,
Tomcat.
Cruz and Katie Holmes.
Well, next time I'm going to bring my water gun with me. Well, I'll tell you, this Melina, she's not too impressed with Michelle McCool. Michelle McCool's an athlete.
Michelle McCool taking Melina down, and Melina,
watch out here.
Oh, man. Driven in the barricade. You're right, Michelle McCool has been very impressive in her SmackDown act.
Uh-oh, here comes Michelle. Man, she's got him by the hair.
Yeah, Melina was going to run, and Michelle McCool tossing her back into the ring.
I'll tell you what, Melina's trying to get out of the way here.
Maybe Melina should run down into your arms.
Watch out here.
Wow, Michelle McCool, all business here tonight. Here's the cover, and a kick out by Melina.
Watch out, him!
Kick to the jaw. The cover again. Look at the way Melina squirms away.
Let's give the girl a chance. She's begging here. Oh, okay.
Melina wants nothing to do with Michelle McCool.
And Michelle McCool wants to, like, bust her up here. I like those pants with powder blue on. Well, half of them anyway. This could get ugly, yeah. That kind of sounds hard to do, but it could happen.
You could bury it. And look at Melina with a cheap shot.
Oh, my God. Listen to this.
Get him. God. Melina beat the hell out of Michelle McCool in the corner. Look at this.
Oh, man. Vicious. Look at this. Choking her out. Gonna break her neck.
Ridiculous.
Got a five count to break that thing. This Melina's got a vicious streak in her. Look at how vicious this. Look at her.
Pulling the hair, whipping the head around of Michelle McCool.
Oh!
Kick to Melina. And Michelle McCool's not about enough.
This thing's getting real physical, man.
Melina whipped into the corner. And Michelle McCool.
I don't know. It's working so far. Uh-oh. Look at this. Pound her on top of her head.
Oh! Dropped on her spine by Melina.
Power bombed her right off the ropes. Here she's stacking her up.
Melina's using the ropes.
She's got great flexibility.
Oh, come on, she cheated to pick up her first win here on SmackDown.
Melina!
I know, you're right about that, but I'll tell you what, Mr. Director, can we get a replay on that? I want to see a replay. Let's get him. Well, here comes the tag team champs in their fur coats in California. But we got a replay. Here we go.
Well, why don't you call it for us, sir?
All right, well, you see, she power bombs Melina. I like this. Watch it. She pulls it to the rope. I never see anything quite like this. If she stacks it up. Melina's still mad, and Michelle McCool got ripped off.
No, that's just too much now.
Melina won the damn match.
No, not this.
The snapshot to Michelle McCool.
Well, that's not that bad.
What the hell's going on?
Here comes Heidenreich. Michelle McCool's friend.
Well, you're betting it out of Dodge with this guy.
But nonetheless, the damage was done. That's ridiculous.
You're going to pay.
I hope Eminem feels real cool about that.
They had to do some damage to Michelle McCool, Cole.
Well, Melina wasn't satisfied with her victory, so she sicked her men, the tag team champions, on Michelle McCool. Give me a damn break. You're happy about it.
That's what she gets.